Hello friends, today we'll be knowing about 401 unauthorized HTTP code. So this HTTP response code is called unauthorized, but semantically this means unauthenticated, which is the client must authenticate itself to get the requested response. Hope you liked the video. Thank you friends.